Kid Manimal here, back for what? Another trailer reaction.
You are crazy. Crazy.
What's up, guys? Milky, Manimal, and Liam back for another trailer reaction.
Good job. That was gentle.
That was very gentle.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I'm going to try to be more professional with these guys. Right. I have a son now. I have to show him how to do an intro.
Mm-hmm. You're a daddy bear now.
Yes. All right. We're back. Another trailer reaction. This time it's War of the Planet of the Apes final trailer.
Sweet.
Do you know what that means?
It means it's the final trailer.
That's exactly right. My wife is a very smart woman, if you have not already seen that.
You know what they say. Fool me once, strike one. But fool me twice, strike three.
She knows what she's talking about.
Thank you.
This movie looks awesome. I loved every trailer that's come out for it. I love every movie that's come out for this series.
Mm-hmm.
It's been awesome. Mm-hmm. So I'm really excited about this trailer.
Mm-hmm.
Really excited about this movie.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
What do you have to say about that?
That I love this movie. I love apes. I love the message of this movie. I love the pictures. I love everything about it. Let's do it.
Yes. Sad that monkeys had to resort apes. I said that. I'm sorry. It's offensive. Apes. I'm sorry. Apes have to resort to guns.
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill. All dead now, a long time. Long time.
Good special effects.
Soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world.
And now the world fought God in love.
We created this. But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
That's terrible.
No mercy, no peace. This is war. Apes together, strong.
You are impressive. You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are, but you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
I did not start this war.
July 14th. Wow.
I'm glad they told you when it's coming out because you would have asked it.
I would have.
Milks, you're on the floor. What'd you think?
I feel like I'm going to cry a lot during that movie.
Yes, it's going to be intense.
There's a lot of killing, and yes. I think I'm going to be more upset over the apes.
Yes.
Why is it that we fight a lot? Why is it that humans fight a lot?
I don't know, but this is going to be a movie that you are going to. You're going to cry too.
I feel like it's going to have a good message.
But like Justin Timberlake's 2001 hit, it'll be justified.
Baby, that was a good one.
That was good. Yes. But what was your question?
Why do humans fight a lot?
Why do us humans fight a lot? That's a good question to drop in the comments below. Why do we fight?
Why?
I think it's primitive. I think it just goes back to our genetics. We're just made this way.
You think so?
I think so.
That's not nice.
I know.
It's not nice.
I think from the dawn of dawns.
Yeah, it started.
We've been this way. We've been killing and conquering for centuries.
I know.
You know?
Yes, we do it to each other. We do it to animals.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like animals are like very smart.
I think that's the test within itself, is that we are genetically like that already. The test itself
mm-hmm.
is not being like that. Tests are always hard, guys.
Good job. Tests are,
you gotta study for a test.
True.
This is the test this to fight our
ourselves, our demons.
Yeah. We're getting a little deep right now, guys.
I know. Deep.
Cry in the comments below.
Yes.
We'll be there to catch you.
Engage in this conversation.
We'll be there to catch your tears and bring you up.
Oh.
Spear fingers.